Well, what do we have here?
Huh?
Hey, is that what I think it is?
What?
It's a Pegasus, all right. I think it's hurt. Let's just have a look here. Whoa! Down, girl! Easy there!
Pardon me.
Captain, one moment.
Huh?
Sumiya, are you alright? Those boots of yours again? No, I mean, yes, I mean, Well, come no closer. This beast is crazed. It's okay, Captain. I can handle this. Shh. Easy, girl. I won't hurt you. Shh.
Whoa.
How did she calm it so quickly?
Wow!
That's incredible, Sumiya. I've never seen anything like it. Oh, it's nothing, really. I just have a way with animals, I guess.
Good.
I should say so.
Well...
You all go on ahead. I'll dress her wounds and catch up as soon as we're able. We can make time for you to wait.
No.
Thank you, Captain, but I can manage. Every moment is precious when all of Ulysses is in danger.
Thank you.
Right then. Be safe, Sumiya.
Yes!
As you command, sir. What's up, guys? I'm the Gamester, and welcome back to another episode of Fire Emblem Awakening. Last time, here on the North Road, we ran into unruly fellows in the form of more Risen. This episode, looks like we're finally getting to Regniforax. In Chapter 3, The Long Fort. Fabric, I'm freezing. Stand beside my horse, my lady. She'll shelter you from the wind.
Oh.
So this is a fortress.
Right.
Yes, the Long Fort. It stretches along the border of Ulysses and Regniforax.
Ah.
The Khans that rule Ferox have grown quite wary of foreigners. Still, don't mistake lack of hospitality for open hostility. This simply calls for a bit of diplomacy. Negotiation's not my strong suit, but I'll do my best. Remember, everyone, your actions here reflect back upon Ulysses.
My lord.
Trouble in the wind, my lord. The Feroxi Guard are mobilizing.
What?
Why?
Right.
Who can say? But they look ready to let fly at moment's notice. We'd best prepare for combat, just to be safe. Perhaps we ought to pool our supplies and select which shepherds to deploy. Loath as I am to trust him, Robbins might offer some valuable insight on this. Indeed, he is our tactician after all. So Robin, what would you just suggest? Alright, this is getting into preparations menu. So we can look at our support, view map, your inventory, save, equip skills, and all that. Good stuff. So, let's select our units. We have to leave one to get behind. And, goodbye, Frederick. Hello, Meryl. That's in the inventory. Let's store that for now. Robin has a bronze sword. He cannot use any other weapons. Did we ever pick up another staff? I don't think so, but it's always good to be... Nope. Firen. Sully. Frederick, you have a slack bow. You have an iron lance. Install's good, alright. So, now that we have preparations, let's fight.
Who goes there?
In the name of House Yulis, I seek an audience with the Khans.
Halt!
Not another step, my bold lad. I've lancers at the ready.
Wait!
Hold, my lady. We are not your enemy. Exalt Emerin herself sent us to discuss matters of mutual interest.
What?
My only interest is keeping you out of Regna Farax, brigand. Brigand? Now see here.
Right.
You think you are the first Ulyssians to try and cross our border? I have the authority to fell such imposters where they stand.
What?
How dare you! You are in the presence of Prince Krom, the Exalt's own blood. Ha, yes. And I'm the Queen of Valm. You do realize impersonating royalty is a capital offense, yes? Then perhaps we shall just sell this the Feroxi way. You claim to be the Prince of Ulyss? Then prove it on the battlefield. Emerin won't like this at all. Please, good lady, if you'd just listen. I've heard quite enough. Attack!
Sumia.
Better hold on tight, Captain. Could get bumpy.
Right.
You'll be fine.
Oh, Captain, I'm so relieved. I made it in time.
Listen.
That goes double for me, Samia. And this is the same ordinary Pegasus we met on the road? Oh, she's a sweetheart, isn't she? Once you really get to know her.
Good.
Well, may thanks to you both. I think the Pegasus is blushing. And I think we'd best all focus on the situation at hand. They're coming. Alright, the Feroxi way it is. However, hold on. Haya said Pegasus can fly far afield, but they're highly vulnerable to arrows. Don't worry, girl. I'll watch out for archers for both our sakes. Alright, so that's gaining bonus damage. That rapier I've been using for a while. That does bonus damage to armored units, which it looks like it's going to come in useful here. However, there's one armored unit here that doesn't look like the rest. Let's go talk to him, shall we? Also, it's in this chapter I can do that, but not yet. Krom and Kellum, who we saw briefly last episode. Why do I feel like I'm being watched?
Don't you see me?
Sir? Sir, right here, sir. Who's there? Show yourself. I'm standing in plain sight, sir. Right here.
Huh?
Wah! Oh, is that you, Kellum? When did you arrive?
What?
The same time as you. I've been with you all along. I am still a shepherd, right? It's quite the honor, after all. I'd hate to lose it. Sometimes I...
Forgive me.
Of course, Kellum, forgive me. You're just so quiet, I completely... Quite alright, sir, quite alright. I've been told I'm easy to miss. At least the Feroxi didn't find you. I've been calling to you and waving my arms for several minutes. I don't think they've so much as glanced this way.
Really?
You sound almost disappointed.
If you say so.
Well, I'm glad you finally saw me. Just try and keep an eye out from now on. Alright, so... Krom can wait there. Inside the enemy's fire. So, Sumia, I'll keep you there. Now we're going to get into the bread and butter of this. Fine. Alright. Good thing this is on this side. This is gonna be somewhat, difficult. And he's going after Calm.
It's all right.
Ding.
Alright.
Come on, Vake. Survive and actually do some damage. Hmm. Was it, Robin?
Yeah.
I've been thinking about how you rode with Samia earlier. Do our units always have to fight one-on-one? Yes, this is what I've been waiting for!
Really?
Are you suggesting we pair up? That's an interesting thought. I admit, a reasonable pincushion might... I'd resemble a... Did I just... resemble an... reasonable. I guess it's not that hard. I'd resemble a pincushion right now if it weren't for Samia and her mount.
I see.
Exactly. By pairing up, units could lend each other additional offense and defense. Might also allow quicker soldiers to ferry slower units at greater distances. Yes, I'm sure of it. This opens up all sorts of strategic possibilities. We should try it whenever the opportunity presents itself. This is overpowered as... I don't know. Just from pairing up, Crom now has the ability to strike twice.
Well, fuck.
Yeah. Oh, and look at this. Oh, nothing. Let's see. Let's stall there and Sully there. And that's just... Or I could... You know why I could have paired them up? What the heck am I doing? Alright, Mural? No, wait. Alright. Let's see, 11. See, more units fighting the... More... You got to think. Alright, Fake. Got that one.
Look out.
Oh my. Lissa? Heal, heal. Good, 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 good. Yeah, stall, nice. And Sully gets a level up. Alright. This is the most tense. I knew you were going. Ooh, that's almost too hot to handle for you. Oh man. Alright, since Sully's low on health, I'm gonna have her go partner up with Stull so she can't take any more damage. At least I can, until I can get Lissa to her. A key, we can use it to open the fortress doors. Nice. Alright, let's get set up then. And one more thing. Move to a safe distance. Use fire. Kill him. Get the door key. You need healing badly. Alright. Teach worked in a little practice. Not that it's needed. Weapon proficiency improved. Thank you, Teach. Alright, Byron and Robin. Alright. already feels though Robin has been his shepherd forever. It's funny how flying alongside someone speeds friendships along. I've already talked about this! The more we fight side by side, the more valuable those friendships become. Yes, I've already talked about the support! Alright. Yeah, Sully and Stull have that. What am I thinking? Gonna open that door and all heck's gonna break loose. Alright, Meryl, come up here. Meryl has the key, so... Alright, go, go, go. Alright, now more than ever, like, establishing a foothold is going to be, crucial. Door. Alright. That's good. Alright, let's do this. Right here, you see that with Rapier, my attack changed to a green color. As I said before, Rapier has an advantage over armored units, and it will do extra damage. Same goes with bows and wind magic for Pegasus. Both of those will do more damage to the Pegasus. So, again, just stuff to keep in mind. Alright. So it doesn't look like we're going to be able to do any... Wow. I didn't mean to do that. Meryl, open the door. See all the people. Church and steeple and all that. And... let's blast this guy. Ow. There. Lissa, I'm going to need some help from you after this. Alright, we have taken care of troops on this side. Crom, I'm going to have you use a Volinary. Alright, Crom's good. Kill him, just draw the aggro. Ding! 13 damage, and then stall with some help. Excellent. Alright. 10 damage there. Alright. Things are going well. Things are going really, really well. And I did not mean to select the Rapier. Yay, we killed him. Good. You can feel a huge difference. Alright, kill him. Fake, you're gonna have to take the lead on this. Meryl. Lissa. Please. Please heal, Robin. There we go. Much better. Viren. I don't know, you might be useful here. Yay, level up! Brum da 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 dum. Alright. Defeat the commander, so let's try and get this extra bit of experience. There we go. Nice shot. Meryl can finish him off. Ooh, a hammer. Vake will be able to use that. Alright. Got a hammer. Fake finish off this fool. Alright. This went really smoothly. Well, I say that, and now I'm gonna get my butt kicked, right? Let our bowels sound out the word, the truth of your words. The words of your truth? Sumia. Oh, critical! Then your claims were true. Critical hit. 3 times damage. Yes.
Forgive me.
1,000 apologies, Prince Crom. I truly took you for brigand imposters. But no frauds could ever wage a battle as you just have. I will send word of your arrival to the capital and escort you there personally.
Good.
That would be most appreciated. Thank you.
Whoa.
Amazing. Her whole demeanor changed.
Right.
In Ferox, strength speaks louder than words. I should have known better than to overestimate the value of diplomacy here.
Right.
So can we get going, Crom? Mm. Yes, it's not getting any warmer. Alright. Now, having established that we are not brigands and earned the trust of the Feroxi, I'm gonna leave it here. So, once again, thank you guys so much for watching. This is really, really fun. I mean, holy crap, I'm probably having more fun here than I am with Steel Iron Subwars, if you can believe that. So make sure to leave a like, leave a comment. You know, who do we use? Like, as we saw there, we had to leave behind poor Frederick. Frederick the Very. It's only going to get worse as we get more and more units. So, leave your comments below. Tell me, like, who do you want to see me use? I mean, some might be a challenge, but I will accept that challenge. Or I'll just sacrifice them and then laugh at your salty tears. Also, be sure to subscribe, hit the bell so you can get all notifications of whenever I upload, you know, more content for you guys, you know. Because in the end, I want y'all to have as much fun as I'm having. But anyhow, I will see you guys next time for more Fire Emblem Awakening.